Welcome once again then to the United States Grand Prix here in the magnificent city of Austin. It was here in 2018 that Kimi Raikkonen delighted the world by taking the top step of the podium for the first time in 114 races. There's always a record to be broken, so what, I wonder, is in store for us here today? We have 10 turns to the left and 10 turns to the right here at the fantastic Circuit of the Americas. Overtaking opportunities into turn 1 and turn 12 at this anti-clockwise track, it's 3.6 miles long and we should see average lap speeds of around 126 miles per hour. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, edging out Lando Norris, who'll start from P2. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Verstappen, Valtteri Bottas, and Russell, Hamilton, Vettel, Fernando Alonso, and Pierre Gasly, Albon, Ricciardo, O'Connor, and Schwartzman, Stroll, Ocon, Kevin Magnussen. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. And Yuki Tsunoda. Oscar Piastri. Joe. They've taken a grid penalty. Latifi. And Mick Schumacher. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. It's race day yet again, and joining me for a chat is Natalie Pinkham. Now, our racers are certainly in for a rough day today. What will you be watching for as they go down into turn one?
Well, the start of the race is always one of the most nerve-wracking parts. You have to hope that everyone is able to get a clean start. And this is possibly the trickiest part of the entire race. So many drivers in such a small space. And finding your braking point into turn one as well. It's testament to the driver's skill that there aren't more incidents.
Yeah. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed.
That's a fantastic performance from Ferrari. It hardly looked in doubt. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we could talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those that we've witnessed today.
Ferrari are at it again. An excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there.